Problem set 7, 5 example completed, example number 6, the diameter and thickness of a hollow metal sphere. Hollow means outer part and inner part. Diameter of the hollow metal sphere equal to 12 cm, therefore its outer radius denoted by R1, 12 upon 2, 6 cm. Its thickness is given, 0.01 meter, but it is in centimeter. Therefore, convert it into meter, therefore multiply by 100 centimeter, therefore 1 centimeter, therefore its inner radius R2 equal to R1 minus thickness, therefore R1 6 minus 1 5 centimeter. We have to find two answers. First, find the outer surface area, therefore outer surface area of the sphere 4 pi R1 square, 4 into 3.14 into 6 into 6. Is 2 multiplication, 12.56, 6 into 6, 36, therefore 452.16 centimeter square. It is the first answer, outer surface area of the sphere. Second, we have to find mass of the sphere, but for the mass of the sphere, we find the volume of metal. Therefore, volume of metal in sphere, it is a hollow metal sphere. Therefore, outer part and inner part. Therefore, formula of volume of outer sphere minus volume of inner sphere. Volume 4 by 3 pi r cube. Pi r1 cube minus 4 by 3 pi r2 cube. 4 by 3 pi common. r1 cube minus r2 cube. 4 by 3 into 3.14 into 6 cube minus 5 cube. 4 by 3 into 3.14. 216 minus 125, subtraction 91, multiplication of these three numbers, 1142.96. All students multiply first and then write answer, not write directly, multiply side, then write here 1142.96 upon 3, then dividation, 3 3s are 9, 2, 24, 3 8s are 24, 2, dividation of 0, 29, 3 9s are 27, 2, 3 8s are 24, here 8, but next dividation is 3 6s are 18, therefore next number is 6, therefore 8, 1 add, so we write approximately 380.9 up to 2 decimal place, centimeter cube. Density is given in the example, density of metal is 8.88 gram per centimeter cube, then use that formula, density equal to mass of metal sphere upon volume of metal sphere. We have to find mass, so this is multiplied here. Therefore, mass of metal sphere equal to density into volume. 8.88 into 380.99, multiplication up to 2 decimal place. 3383.19 gram only, unit for mass. Gram, if you have to write this answer, or if we have to write in the kilogram, then multiply by 1000, 1 kilogram equal to 1000 gram. When we multiply by 1000, we get 3.38 kilogram. Write any answer in gram or in kilogram, 3.38 kilogram. Question number 7, a cylindrical bucket of diameter 28 cm, height 20 cm was full of sand. When the sand is on the ground, it make the cone into a cone and its height of the cone is 14 cm. What was the base area of the cone? The diameter of the cylindrical bucket 28 cm. Therefore, its radius in bracket R equal to 14 cm. Its height in bracket H 20 cm. Bucket is full of sand. Therefore, volume of sand in the bucket equal to volume of cylinder. Because cylindrical that bucket, pi r square h, pi into 14 into 14 into 20, 3920 pi centimeter. We put the value of pi here, and when we last add the salt, when we add that, you can put the value of pi here or thereafter that. Therefore, 3920 pi centimeter cube. Sand, when on the ground, was make a cone. Therefore, the height of the cone is h1, 14 centimeter. Radius is not given, let its radius be R1. Then when volume of bucket and volume of sand in the bucket and the cone both volume will be equal. Therefore, volume of cone equal to volume of sand in the bucket. 1 by 3 pi r1 square into h1 equal to 3920 pi. 1 by 3, we have to find no r1 separately. Pi r1 square means when we draw the cone, this cone, this is the base. This is the circular, means its area is pi r1 square. Therefore, 1 by 3, this equal to the area of the base. Therefore, area of base into h1 equal to 3920 pi. H1 is given 14, 3 multiplied and 14 divided. 3920 into 22 into 3 upon 7 into 14, it is the area of base. 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 0. 14 4s are 56 and 0, 40. 40 into 22 into 6, 66, multiplication 2640 centimeters square. Therefore, area of base of cone is 2640 centimeters square. It is the area of the base of cone.